Tableau came up with an awesome feature of image rules in its version 2022.4. And as you can see on the screen, I have created a very simple dashboard on movies released in year 2023 with set of poster images online, and I have used these image URLs in Tableau. For using image rules, we have few criteria that we need to follow. To learn more, let's jump straight into it. Welcome back, my name is Gurpreet, and if this is the first time you are visiting my channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you stay up to date with all of my videos. So let's get started. For this tutorial, I'll be using the dataset from the website Kaggle, and I'll be using the movies dataset, which is available free there. And in this dataset, we have multiple columns with release date, when the movie was released, the title, overview, popularity, and also the main column which I am looking at is poster URL. So this URL gives us the URL for all the images of the movies which have been used in the posters. So if we look at the input data here, and you can see here, the data looks something like this, where we have release date, the title, the overview, popularity, vote count, and so on. And at the end, the field which we are interested in is the poster URL. So this field is publicly available and anybody can go and access this image. And in order to use this poster URL field, or in order to use the image rule field, we need to make sure the data is prepared in a format where we can ensure that everything will go smoothly. So now let's first go into the Tableau desktop. And here, first of all, we will connect to the dataset. And in this case, we have CSV file, which is movie database. So I will click that, which I have already downloaded from the Kaggle website. And here you can see we have all the columns, release date, title, overview, and our poster URL. So now let's go to sheet number one. And the main thing which we need to understand here is that an image role can be assigned to discrete dimension field that contains the URL that points to the web images. And for that, we need to make sure that the image which we are going to use, which is linked to the URL, meets the following requirement. So the first one is all the images has to be in the format of PNG, JPEG, or JPG extension. And all the images, their location has to be on the public domain using online hosting. And we have to make sure and verify that the URL begins with HTTP or HTTPS. And the third main important one is that at the time, we can only assign image role to 500 images per field. And we need to make sure the image size is less than 128 KB. So now that we have all these criteria going, so I will go to the post URL field and I will click on the drop down here and go to image role category. And from there, I will select URL. And as soon as we select the URL, you will notice that the text which was here, data type ABC, changed into image. Now that we have that image URL set, let's bring the title in the row. Let's bring the release date in the row as well. And I want to see my vote count or maybe the popularity in this case. So I will bring that here and I will do it in the descending order. And I will do the title based on the descending order, which I can simply go here. And actually I want it based on the field, which is popularity, and that is done. And I want to bring now the poster URL. So let's see how it works. I will bring it here. And once I do that, you will see it's all showing me just an error. This is because of the 500 images per field limit, and we have more than 9,000. So how we can remove that? So in that case, we have to filter the data out. So in this case, I can do the release date and I can use the relative date and I can select years and I can say this year. And once I do that, you will see all the images are appearing now. And we can do a bit more formatting here. I want the images in the front, and I will increase the size now. Let's say I want to have it this big, and you can see here all of them are appearing. And you can see the Guardian of the Galaxy is at the top. But again, when we bring the poster URL, our popularity changed. So I can simply go here, and you can see Fast and Furious is at number one based on its popularity. So that's how you can bring the images through image rule, which are hosted on the cloud. And the best part is, when it is hosted on the cloud, we can simply change it dynamically, and the data will be fed into our Tableau database, and we don't need to every time go and assign the image or manually update it. It will automatically be updated whenever we change the image at the hosted online URL. With a bit of formatting, it will look something like this, where we have all the poster URL images in the front, title, year, genre, and the popularity. Hope you guys enjoyed this session, and if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me by dropping a comment in the section below. And I will also add the link to the Kaggle dataset in the description below. Thank you so much. See you next time. Bye.